We are the United States on intel. We were sent in to destroy it, however. Not all missions go according to plan.